This Tuesday, it will be last call for alcohol at Michigan Avenue's Billy Goat Tavern, at least for a little while. They'll be closed for the next 4 to 6 weeks. Updates to plumbing and electrical work are scheduled through February. The owner insists you know it will still look the same when they reopen, and you can still get a cheeseburger and chips at one of their 6 other Chicago locations.